A lot of us here in Northeast Wisconsin spent the weekend cleaning up after storm damage. Multiple tornadoes last week left mass destruction in their wake. The National Weather Service has confirmed 8 tornadoes touched down across our state last Wednesday. Several of those right here in Northeast Wisconsin, with Seymour and Navarino among the communities hardest hit in our area. In fact, some people in Seymour were still without power today, several days after the storms blew through.